Today on the Stay at Home Chef, I'm showing you how to make scrambled eggs. Scrambled eggs is a skill every home cook should have. Today I'm showing you how to make the fluffiest scrambled eggs you've ever had. It's based on a method by Gordon Ramsay, but he uses things like creme fraiche, and who has that on hand? So I've taken it and combined it with Alton Brown's method and created the perfect scrambled eggs that any home cook can make. Instead of a skillet, which you're probably used to, we're actually going to use a saucepan, and I recommend using nonstick. We're going to do a single serving, so you'll start by cracking 3 eggs into a cold saucepan. And yes, you want them to be cold. We're starting this out with no heat. Then we're gonna slice off 1/2 to 1 tablespoon of butter and plop that into the saucepan with the eggs. Grab a rubber spatula and let's head to the stove. Place it on the stove and crank up the heat to medium high. Use the rubber spatula to start breaking up the egg yolks and stirring this until the butter melts. The trick is to stir, stir, stir. We're using a rubber spatula so you can continuously scrape the sides and bottom of the bowl. Once the butter melts, you're gonna reduce the heat to medium low, and you'll see that the eggs will start coming together in a nice little scramble. After a few minutes, the eggs will start to lose their shine. So at that point, remove it from the heat, bring it over here, and add in a little bit of salt. I like to use about 1/8 teaspoon. And black pepper. You want to save this for last so your eggs don't turn gray. We'll quickly stir that in and then immediately slide those out onto a plate so they don't keep cooking. You can easily double or triple this recipe for multiple servings. Once you get above 9 eggs though, it starts to get to be a lot to handle. I'm telling you, these are the creamiest, fluffiest scrambled eggs you've ever had. They are so good. Thanks for watching. You can find the full written recipe in the video description. Be sure to subscribe, like, and follow, and check out the rest of my videos, where you can find hundreds of restaurant quality recipes you can easily make at home. See you later.